Indian aerospace and defense market presents an attractive and significant opportunity to various industry stakeholders across the supply chain. India is one of the fastest growing global defense markets and spends annually $40 billion on the sector. This works out to 1.62% of India's GDP in the financial year 2017. India is one of the largest importers of conventional defense equipment and spends about 31.5% of its total defense budget on capital acquisitions, of which 60% are met through imports. Defense expenditure is expected to continue to grow primarily due to the country's aging military hardware and technology, which is in dire need of replacing, and demands for defense against domestic insurgencies and hostility from neighboring countries. GOI has laid out the defense offset policy and transparent bidding guidelines for defense procurement procedures. This provides tremendous growth opportunities to existing Indian players in the ESDM sector for both defense and non-defense. Apollo Microsystems is proud to serve the country with its import substitution drive. Apollo Microsystems Limited is an electronic, electromechanical, engineering design, manufacturing company. Our company is a research-driven, Make in India success story. Apollo Microsystems designs and develops high-performance, custom-built, ruggedized electronics and electromechanical systems for missions and time-critical solutions meant to withstand extreme environmental conditions in aerospace, defense, space, homeland security, and transportation sectors. Our customized solutions are developed using common hardware and software technology IPs, which can be reconfigured to suit the end application and domain requirements of our end customers. Our huge repository of knowledge and technology base enables us to outperform the competition and be abreast in the market. Our knowledge base supports us to constantly upgrade the technologies to meet present and futuristic requirements of our customers. Apollo Microsystems has participated in several indigenous missile programs, underwater electronic warfare, underwater weapon, surface-to-air missiles, nuclear missile programs, surface-to-surface missile programs, indigenous submarine programs, UAVs long and short endurance, ships, space programs. We offer both onboard systems as well as ground support equipment. The solutions offered by us are used during the development and user trials and qualify us to be part of the supply chain in production phase. Over the last two decades, Apollo Microsystems has developed and established its brand name, acceptance and recall value in the defense ESDM sector. We have developed and supplied subsystems and systems of various programs of the Ministry of Defense. Our company has proven track records of executing projects which are qualified in several programs. We have a strong R&D team of 56 engineers with core competencies in development of embedded hardware and software, together with strong infrastructure facilities like FPGA-based systems, firmware to support application software development with our engineering design team. We have invested ₹1,286.46 lakhs, ₹865.01 lakhs, and ₹146.81 lakhs towards our R&D activities during the financial years 2017, 2016 and 2015 respectively. Our manufacturing unit is well equipped with state-of-the-art test equipment for quality assurance. We are an ISO certified and Similac certified for design and avionic systems. We are an approved collaborative and R&D partner as well as the production service provider for Bharat Electronics Limited. Our working lab areas conform with electrostatic discharge requirements with ESD safe furniture and controlled environment. Apollo Microsystems Limited, a research-based design and manufacturing company offering end-to-end solutions for the defense sector.